Famous Indian personalities. Syed brothers, kingmaker of Indian history. The term Syed brothers referred to Syed Abdullah Khan and Syed Hussein Ali Khan Barga. Kingmaker. Why the Syed brothers are called kingmaker? The two Syed brothers were Abdullah Khan and Hussein Ali Khan. As they were not the kings, but they are the one who decided that who will become next king. That is the reason they are known as kingmakers. What was their role in history? The Syed brothers became highly influential in the Mughal court after Aurangzeb's death and became kingmakers during the anarchy following the death of Emperor Aurangzeb in 1707. They created and dethroned Mughal emperors at their will during the 1710s. Why did the Syed brothers themselves seize the throne? The Syed brothers knew that if they would have seized the throne from the emperor, they would become extremely unpopular with the people. So they decided to keep a puppet ruler and rule from behind. Tangutri Prakasham Pantulu, Andhra Kesari, was born in August 28, 1872 to 20 May 1957. He was born on August 23, 1872 in Andhra Pradesh. His parents were Subbamma and Gopalakrishnaya. For better education, his teacher Hanumantharao Naidu took him along to Rajamundry. He was interested in becoming a lawyer. Since childhood, he managed to go to Madras and become a second grade pleader. Returning to Rajamundry, he eventually became a successful lawyer. In 1904, he went to England for his barrister course. Later, he joined the Royal Indian Society and worked for the election of Dadabhai Nauroji to the House of Commons. After completing the barrister course with a certificate of honor in London, Prakasam relocated to Madras High Court. He was one of the only Telugu barristers to be successful. Until then, most of the successful lawyers were either European or Tamil. He dealt with both civil and criminal cases. He was the working editor of a newspaper, Swarajya. The paper was published simultaneously in English, Telugu and Tamil. Prakasam ran a national school and a Khadi production center. He was elected the General Secretary of the Congress Party in December 1921 at the Ahmedabad session. Simon Commission visited Madras on February 3, 1928. The police did not allow protests in some sensitive areas of Madras. The crowd grew and became restive near the Madras High Court at Paris Corner, and the police resorted to firing with a few to control it. A young man named Parthasarathy was killed on the spot. The police warned the people that they would shoot if anyone tried to come near the body. Prakasam grew enraged and tore open his shirt, baring his chest and daring the police to shoot at him. Understanding the situation, the police gave way to him and the other supporters. After this incident, he was known respectfully as Andhra Kesari.